this is our new VivoBook S series, and we put very important three value into this kind of product. The first one is beauty, of course the beauty, but what kind of beauty distinguishes us from our product to others? The first one is the here, Nano Edge. Okay, the bezel here is only 7.8 millimeter, and plus this Full HD IPS display. So what we want to deliver to our users is that vivid visual experience. Okay. Then the second one, the size here is very small because of the slim bezel. So the size of the chassis is a little bit smaller than a normal 15 product. The thickness here, thickness is only 70.9 millimeter. Okay, so it is with a high mobility, portability. And the weight is only 1.5 kilogram for SSD SKU. But if you want to choose a more high performance, you can have SSD plus hard drive. But the weight is only 1.7 kilogram, so it's also very, very light. Okay, the third one is all about performance. Here you can see our CPU is up to Intel Core i7, and the graphic card is NVIDIA 940MX for now. Okay, so you can have SSD plus hard drive. The SSD is up to 512GB SSD and 2TB hard drive. So all the monster performance, but inside such tiny slim chassis. Okay, then here, that is a metallic clean AirPod to show your test. And here we have two USB Type-A I/O port here and SD card. On the other side, we have a USB 3.1 Gen 1 and a normal standard HDMI port here and a Type-C plus the audio jack. Okay. So let's talk about the keyboard. In such a slimmer design, we still keep 1.4 millimeter travel distance keyboard, which means it's more comfortable for our user to type 1.4 millimeter travel distance. And the backlit keyboard is optional. Here, you can use fingerprint to log in, but the fingerprint is also optional. Okay, so that's the whole design of our new VivoBook S. And the launch time will be in Q3 for worldwide. And the MSRP, the price starts from $499. Thank you.